This is a Lancaster Methodist campground established in 1872. And it looks like that they have converted it into where people can buy the cabins and live in them. People live in there, and it says walking street only. You can't drive on that street. And they've got the original dining hall that they've made into a cafeteria, like a restaurant. See, there's cottage number 63. Through. That is really cool. Historic cottage, 1881.